Good morning.
Good morning. I can do this. My trick.
Hey guys. I'm about to go to Raleigh, RDU Airport, to go to NC State to play some games this weekend. So excited.
We're at the Boston Airport, about to board in an hour.
Passenger Tom.
What week are you on?
FAA regulation allows you 2 pieces of carry-on and smaller items in the other bag.
Hey girls, we currently landed in North Carolina. I don't really have another update, but it looks pretty sunny and warm out, so that's really exciting.
Good morning.
I'm tired.
We made it!
Hey guys, just landed in North Carolina. We just got all our bags just came out really fast, actually. I feel like the plane ride was good. Anyone else think the pilot sucked at taking off today?
It was scary.
It was kind of bad.
It was definitely like
it was windy.
And the noise under the plane,
I was crazy.
It was welcome to Raleigh. Got in the airport. We got all the bags. All about to my lodge.
And a lady looking at the bag. What's she doing?
Welcome to North Carolina.
We're about to go practice.
Huh?
What?
You were made for the campus.
Thank you. Yeah, I was. When I first got on the campus, I thought it was ugly, but now it's really pretty.
Why is NC State's campus 20 miles long? Because we were on the highway. And still on the campus for a good 10 minutes.
We are about to slay this NC State practice. We got some beautiful weather. Vibes are high.
Thank
you. We're gonna kill it down there.
Our bus driver almost hit a car, but he didn't. He was really good, you know, made the turn.
Put it in our bag.
Go, Smitty, go. Batter up.
Just finished practice. We're ready for game day tomorrow. Let's get it.
We're gonna get subs all weekend.
Okay, so Delaney doesn't know I stole the GoPro, and she's gonna be like, "Where's the GoPro?" Also, in theme of Valentine's Day yesterday, how many of y'all know that Trent is like, "Victor, you did all this."
Yeah.
Anyways, let's see if she notices.
Alrighty guys, we just had a very energetic practice. Check out the field. They're copying us with the eyes.
Technically, aren't Huskies part of the wolf family?
I think so.
They're just like, they're like not as good as like Huskies.
Yeah.
Good morning. There's no forest.
Wait, I have to show the camera.
Oh, okay.
Tim,
yay.
There.
Yay.
Look at.
Check it.
Yum. I finished my breakfast with silverware.
Your mom sent them to you? Good morning. These are my car sunglasses. She doesn't get sunglasses. But Coach Max said she's going to use them as her rally glasses.
Hey girls and boys. Got our smoothies. About to go hit in the cages.
I got the Bahami Mommy.
Watching a little of our opponents, scouting, you know, getting the good information.
I know you hear all the K-pop happening.
Don't play with this.
runs.
Blue blue on three, 1, 2, 3, blue blue. Hey. Haley hit her first ever home run today. First hit, home run. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I feel really good. I'm really happy.
So did Grace though. Grace also hit a home run.
Lil Red's in her in the big league now.
You're in the big league now.
Big
league now.
This is Prowler 20, baby.
Hey, what's up guys? We're watching the game. About to get our hitting warm up in. That was really good.
Hello, vlog. It's been a while. It's been a day since I last saw you. I'm super excited for today because...
Hi! Hi, vlog.
It's Tramp Sunday. Woo!
Oh, it's game day. Good morning, everyone.
It's really early, but we have one more game left, and then we get to sit here and work for 9 hours.
When does she do that?
As in, like, a trance.
It's game day.
Hey, everyone. So, I lost my jersey, and I thought I left it at the hotel, and we called the hotel, it's not there, so, I'm hoping it's on my duffel. Shout out Manny for looking.
Evan's taking a picture of you taking a video of me.
Can't even do it.
This is adorable.
Would you believe that was like a picture of me in the car?
No.
Why?
I love being
wrong with us.
Because no one does.
You ever like get a picture that like one time they're like this
one? Oh.
Anyways.
UConn!
Huskies!
UConn!
Huskies!
UConn!
Huskies!
Hey, vlog. We've been in the airport for rounding out 10 hours now.
Really?
I have no idea. We've
been here at 1. Yeah.
1:30. Yeah. 10 hours. We're waiting for our flight. It takes off at midnight. We'll land in Boston at 2. We'll get to school at 5. And people have class at 9. Not me though, because I'm old.
You're literally upset.
Yeah! No words. Oh crap.
True to ace. Hour 47 at the airport. We're hungry and tired. Oxygen is low.
What time are we boarding?
We're getting back at 5 a.m.
What?